I think I need to stabilize the organization and just make sure it's in a financially healthy place and that the product roadmap is clearly laid out. So I don't know, I'm guessing probably towards the end of this year would be good timing to find someone else to run the company, because I think it should be in a stable position around, you know, at the end of this year.